Hey Bengals, welcome to Bengal News with Brooke Barlow
and Maddie Boyack. It's Kindness Week this week. During the last week of second trimester, look for ways to be kind to fellow classmates and teachers. When you or someone else does something kind this week, tag the Bengals BHS Instagram account using the hashtag kindness. Everyone who uses this hashtag and tags the account will be entered into a drawing for free prom tickets. Today, write a kind note to a teacher.
Sign up for Health Career Day on Tuesday, March 5th. Get an inside look at a career in the medical field during three breakout sessions. Bus provided, school excused, pizza lunch. Look for posters in the hallway with the QR code to sign up, or go to the WBL office in room 1513.
John Kimball will be here on Wednesday, February 28th. He'll be sharing about his career path to becoming the president of Real Salt Lake. Yes, the soccer team. Come to the Twin Peaks room during app. Get a free donut too.
The AP art classes are selling shirts for the boys and girls playoff basketball game starting today. Available for anyone, students, parents, etc.
Our events this week. Today we have playoffs. Boys host a second round playoff game. The ACT prep classes for reading DECA state competition, arena scheduling for third try closes, and girls basketball will host a second round playoff game. After school math help will be held in room 2410. That's on Thursday. Friday is the DECA state competition, state swim championships, region speech and debate tournament at Brighton. And then Saturday we have region speech and debate tournament at Brighton again.
Thanks for watching, Bengals. And remember,
we are BHS
2024.